If you win this game, you'll be the most beloved kid in Green Hills.